Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could download and install the Microsoft Net Framework 4.0. To begin, just open your browser and type www.microsoft.com and hit enter. Click on the search bar and type Net Framework. Space 4.0 and hit enter. Click on the first option, .NET Framework 4.0, and here under runtime you can click on download .NET Framework 4.0. The download will automatically begin. Click on the file open or where the download is being installed, saved, right click and click Run as Administrator, and then Windows will ask you if you really want to allow this app to make changes. You can go ahead and click Yes, and then the installation process will begin for you. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.